More overnight closures are planned for the Rio Vista Bridge. The bridge on Highway 12 will be closed again Thursday, Saturday, and Monday night starting at 7 p.m. The bridge has been stuck since last week when the mechanism that automatically raises and lowers the bridge broke. So crews will manually raise the bridge for large ships to pass underneath.